figure out which way it goes. Remember, right, that cap that we took off for here, the bottom of it went in here, so we know which way this goes on. It goes in that way. I've got all that nice and clean. So now I need to take the screws. Kind of go diagonal so you don't tweak it a little bit, a little pressure, because there is an O-ring and I want to make sure I go down fairly even. And once I get them snug, I'm just going to snug them up. Go. That's on.